battle stations. Yuktobanian fleet ahead.
The enemy fleet contains 18 ships, arrayed in a battle formation designed to block our fleet's path.
Attention, Yuktobanian fleet. This is Prime Minister Nicanor, representative of your government. I am on the...
Kestrel?
Yes, Kestrel.
I am on the ocean carrier Kestrel, for the sake of restoring peace between our Yuktobania and the country of Osea. We will once again...
Attention, all vessels. The only thing that exists between Yuktobania and Osea is hatred. Prime Minister Nicanor has joined the enemy. Recognize him as such and sink the enemy fleet with him.
But Commander, that's the Prime Minister talking. Please, stand down. We don't know what we're fighting for anymore. Sir, please, cancel engagement and stand down.
All our vessels loyal to the fleet. A traitor is blocking our way. Attack the frigate ship.
Prime Minister, please take your leave.
But...
Go to our president and get a televised picture of the two of you together shaking hands. Show it to the world.
The situation is critical. We must help provide stability as quickly as possible. The Kestrel CIC's IFF info will be directly connected to your HUD, so you'll be able to get an ID on your targets. Engage and render powerless all forces carrying out acts of aggression against the Kestrel and our new allied fleet.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Captain, please choose... Captain, which plane should I use?
I'm not sure about this formation's anti-air capabilities. Should we go ahead and launch anyway?
Roscrees, launch!
Blaze, you are cleared for takeoff.
Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission. Good luck.
A group of comrades has come to our aid. Protect these brave souls. Commence battle. We are not alone.
Kestrel CIC here. We'll transmit IFF data for the opposing ships. Don't fire on our allies. Can you do that?
Attack any ships that desert the fleet immediately!
fleet has been listening to all of our communications up to now. They're calling us traitors that joined forces with the Ukes.
I'll take full responsibility for this. Commence firing!
He's shooting!
Enemy fleet ahead. Commencing attack. Our pilots are all afraid, saying that the Rosaries are here. What kind of an excuse is that? Tell them to hurry up and engage!
Ocean ships attacking! Transmitting new IFF data! Intercept their attack! We're counting on you! Be very careful not to drop any planes on our allies!
The Ocean fleet turned over to the enemy!
My IFF is in op! They're really shooting at me!
Of course they are! They don't know us! We're supposed to be dead!
Aren't we going to have problems maintaining the chain of command?
No worries. All we gotta do is destroy the enemy in front of us. Warning! You've been detected by enemy radar!
I can dodge this one. I know it.
To all the brave souls that have survived, I congratulate you.
Our journey is almost at an end, but we must not waver in our resolve to fight, to reclaim peace between the two nations. Blaze, begin carrier landing checks. You are clear to land. Touchdown. 2 miles to touchdown. You're coming in too fast. Slow down. 1 mile to touchdown. Perfect, Blaze. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
The chaos has subsided. All Yuktobanian ships in the area, as well as all hostile Ocean forces, have been brought under control. A decision was made to quickly form a combined fleet of Yuktobanian and Ocean ships, with the Kestrel as its flagship. Oh.